Good morning, dear children. I hope you have completed second and third activities. Let's learn today's new topic, that is about my family. At the end of this topic, you will learn to introduce your family and friends. So, let's start the today's activity. Activity number 4. Complete the sentences about your family members. Father, mother, brother, sister. Before that, make sure you have a English worksheet number 1, a pencil, an eraser and a sharpener ready. First, let's introduce the father. Father. My father's name is. My father is dash years old. My father was born on. Next. Mother. My mother's name is. My mother is dash years old. My mother was born on. Next slide is brother. My brother's name is. My brother is dash years old. My brother was born on. After brother, let's introduce sister. My sister's name is. My sister is dash years old. My sister was born on. Now, next one, that is about your friend. His or her name is. My friend is dash years old. He or she was born on. He or she lives in. Right here where they live. When he or she grows up, he or she wants to be a. Now let's start the activity number 5. Complete the paragraph about yourself and your family together. My name is. Write your name. I am boy or girl. I am dash years old. I was born on. I live in. My mother's name is. My father's name is. I have a sister or brother. If you have a brother or sister or both, then write it in the blank. His or her name is. Once again, repeat after me. My name is. I am. I am dash years old. I was born on. I live in. My mother's name is My father's name is I have a sister or brother. His or her name is Now, next activity, activity number 7. Paste your family members' photos and create a family tree. Now, it's time for home play. 1. Complete the information about your family and friend. 2. Color the family tree. Paste your family members' photos in the space with the help of your parents. 3. Take the help of your parents to draw a family tree on another chart and then paste the photos, color the tree and stick on the wall of your room. That's all for today's class. Thank you.